bounds.
Hello everyone, and welcome to a new episode of Metroid Zero Mission. This is Super Smash Brother here. Last time, we got our power suit back. We also got the space jump, the gravity suit, and the plasma beam. Very important weapons for what's coming up. And so now, we are going back to the space part of the ship and continuing through the Chozo ruins to see if we can find anything else except for the pirates and such. Let's get into it. So, keep going. That pirate's nothing but trouble. Can't see that coming. This one is falling through the out of my ears. And if they don't stand a chance, space jump out of here. I'm gonna kill all these guys as I can. Wait. Is there a secret in here? I thought there was. I guess it's not. So just keep on running. And I missed the speed booster. Yeah. Something that's different in this game that wasn't Super Metroid. They're not invincible while screwing. They just get shot. Which I find really annoying. So right now, according to the map, we still need to explore this area. Ignore this guy. Keep on running. Now these guys, instructions are black pirates. Those guys take a lot more hits to defeat. And they don't die of the screw attack. So, okay. I think we need to go through that missile door. Yeah. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Gotta use these controls again. Aha! A trap right here. Now, I believe this is the introduction of those yellow doors, I think. I think we may have ran into them. I think I have to go back and check. We get a super missile. Oh, hate this thing. Yeah. Keep shooting missiles at it. They keep going forward. Those things move so slow. Ugh, those black pirates. They're so annoying. What? Keep screwing up, there we go. You can't do a thing about it. That's what I like. Yep. To make them move faster, you gotta shoot with the missiles. And they take a long time to start up, it's really annoying. Firing. There's, now, we're on the other side of this yellow door. So after we get the power up that unlocks these, there'll be a nice shortcut. Which I believe we're getting pretty close. We're getting pretty close to the item that lets us unlock those doors. Okay, so many blocks. I can go down here, I think it's a secret. Sorry about that. So much mazes. So I guess while going through here, I think I decide I'm a new Let's Play. I'm not going to spoil it, but I'm really good at it. I've been practicing it. I'm pretty much ready for it. Oh, there's a power up. Space power took it. Our charge shot ready. Oh, alright. But we get the power bombs, which I spoiled. Oh, basically, power bombs are pretty much like you select them with the same missiles, but we start with two. Now, starting off, go into missiles, select like you do missiles, then boom. Yeah. So we select power bombs the same as we fire missiles. Now here, the same thing. Taking a lot of damage. We get another set of power bombs. So, now that we got those, we need to go all the way back there. Plus, we need to take that bridge back. Haha. Doesn't have a plasma beam. We're almost done with this game, guys. I'm really excited for the finale and a new Let's Play. Yeah. Because I think, am I going to do it? Don't I think I will? Because I think there's such stuff as in like other things that I probably need to get, but I don't think I will. Oh, it's a power bomb. Oh, the guy's here too. Oh man, I'm running low on energy. Where's the safe point? Okay, there. I really didn't notice how low on health I was. Oh no! So, we're not gonna end this off just yet. Because I think before we end this off, I think I want to be at that safe station, right next to that map station. We're probably going to have it off there, I'm not sure. It's probably going to be a short episode, it's more like this is a filler episode. But I still want to get down there. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Yes, I did, I think. Nope, went the right way. Uh-oh. That pirate was smart going up there. Oh, there are bombs needed for this. They take so many hits that I just try to run away from them. They took so many hits. Yeah, I think it's the right way, is it? No, it's not. Because I think there's a way out. This room, that's not this way. No, I definitely. Oh, we need to go to the save station. Oh, no. Oh, there's a backtrack. That's what I don't like about this area. Because the maps are very interconnected, where I get confused on where I need to go. Yes, this is where I need to go. Jump, jump. I need to go down more. Yeah, I need power bomb. Please tell me I was there. Yes. Ah. Finally. Fry there. Alright, so save. Okay. Now they're out of that maze. Next time a Metroid Zero mission, we're going to be collecting some more pickups and then getting closer to our final mission. This is Super Smash Brother. Signing out.